Greetings, fellow Potter Masters. Greetings, fellow Potter Masters. I'm Crash Rowsell, and once again, time to Crash Scouts with another episode of Heroic Mondays here on the channel. Thank you so much for coming back and watching another episode of this series. We're into the technically last season of Heroic Mondays here, where we're doing nothing but the Giants characters. So we got all the original 32 out of the way. Wild, if you think about it, 32 episodes of this series, and we still have 16 left to go. So that is 48 episodes, I think? That's pretty wild. Today we are starting off with the cores from Giants. You already seen the title, it's your boy Pop Fizz. We gotta start it off good with one of the most popular characters. And did you know that the sky is falling? Yeah. The sky is falling. But luckily, Pop Fizz is here to fix that. So we're going to get him on the portal. We're going to get this started and stop the sky from falling. With a lot of soda, somehow. Potions. That makes sense. We'll find out, I guess. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. It is Pop Fizz time here on Heroic Mondays. But of course, before we do anything, we have to see our fortune. You know, it's our new thing. I'm glad we're back on Giants. I just realized that I should say that we're back on Giants. Because obviously you can't play as Pop Fizz in Spyro's Adventure. And to make it easier, I recorded the other ones in the last one. So we're going to be back to our normal setup like we always do with our fortune. Let's see what we got. Hey, it's going to be a decent episode. So if you guys don't know, the fortune is when I throw the bottle down on that exact crate. And whatever comes out of it depends on the makes the episode. It predicts the future of the episode. So yeah, I got a 1. That means it's going to be good. It's going to be a decent episode. Anything higher than 1 means it's going to be an amazing episode. If I get nothing, it's going to be a horrible episode. And there's actually been times the fortune's been correct. But most time it's been incorrect. Hopefully today's going to be a good one. Cali, what's up, girl?
Now that you took out chaos, ready to really test yourself with these challenges? I've heard it's possible to beat every single one with every Skylander, but I've never seen it done.
Now there's something I haven't heard in a while. Well, Cali, that's about to change. So my headphones fall off my head. We're back, Cali. We're back. Let's go find Pop Fizz's thing. I think it's at the end. I don't remember. This is the best part, is trying to find which one is whose. Here we go. Nope. The sky's falling. You gotta destroy the troll's large cannon. Now, the goal is I have to beat this with the Skylander, which you've already seen I have. But let's go. But before I do that, I'm really thirsty. Luckily, I have the greatest beverage of all time, Mug Root Beer, on hand. Mm-mm. So tasty. At Mug Root Beer.
Our good friends, the trolls, are at it again. This time, they stole some antique bases and have brought them to this battlefield for target practice. Your mission is to destroy their big cannon, but first, use it to your advantage by letting it knock out the barricades. Just make sure you don't break any bases in the process.
Oh yeah? I forgot this one's a little bit complicated, but luckily I can just do this. So you come up and you let the cannons just destroy all this stuff, but don't let it destroy the vases because you actually lose points for it. So I gotta remember this one. It might take me a second attempt to do this one. What a way to come back, okay? He immediately forgets how to play the game. So this is actually my first time filming since returning to YouTube. Since you guys might have known, I took a tiny break from YouTube for a while. I stopped uploading, but I was still recording. But I haven't recorded in a while because I did have a few days off where, oh, a connection error has occurred, according to my PlayStation. There we go, let's go over here. Don't know how the connection error has occurred. Maybe it's online, even though I don't have it online. Strange, though. Anyways, where do I go from here? Is it through here? Is it through here? Oh, it is through here, isn't it? What did I throw? Triangle. Right. Forgot how to play the game for a minute there. Wow, it takes 1 week off. Okay, let's see. I don't remember where to go or what to do. Oh, that's what I had to do. Okay.
Open, open, open.
Open, open, open. There we go. Did I hit a maze? Did I hit a maze? There we go. Squeeze past it. Oh, we're doing pretty well so far, baby. Oh, not down there. Not down there. Hit him. Yeah. Get it. Oh, hit that. Yeah. Come on, baby. So far, so Gucci. So far, so good. Oh, there it is. We gotta be very careful, though. Can the cannon destroy itself? I forget if that's even a thing. I think the cannon can destroy itself.
Oh, nope. I can destroy it. That's it! Whoa! I'm actually kind of proud I did that first try. I will gladly enjoy this reward. Thank you. Thank you, Cali. But we will play another heroic challenge next week. I'm very surprised I did that first try. And I don't know if I was talking a lot during that, so I apologize in advance. But yeah, very surprised I did that first try. Good job, Pop Fizz. Well, that does it for the return of this season of Heroic Mondays. For you guys, it just wasn't any time off. I just had, you know, those 2 or 3 hours when I was recording. So yeah, welcome back to Heroic Mondays. Me, who's recording. Thanks, past me, future me, who's editing this now. I hate that guy. We hate each other so much. Regardless, thank you so much for watching another episode of Heroic Mondays. As always, I do reveal who next week's Skylander is going to be. It's Jetpack. I have a new liking for Jetpack now. I respect him. Last one alive in the Giants' core lock, if for some reason, if you haven't watched it yet, spoiler. But yeah, next week's going to be Jetpack. So come back next week for that episode. I will see you next Monday for another awesome episode of Heroic Mondays. But as always, I bid you farewell.